My name is Kathy from 123vietnamese.com. Welcome to Lesson 4, Taxi.
Get a taxi to the hotel.
The Vietnamese word taxi is the same English.
Oh, Vietnamese word taxi is taxi? Very easy to remember. Let me try to ask, where are the taxi? Taxi ở đâu?
Taxi ở kia.
Come on!
Oh, you learn very fast. You are speaking Vietnamese very great. Of course, you know the girl says taxi over there.
Yes, I use or though to ask where is, and she answered or here for over there.
Come on, let's go.
Taxi.
Xin chào, các bạn đi đâu?
Xin chào, chúng tôi đi khách sạn này.
Vâng.
Okay, there are some new words. I will explain word by word. The taxi asks, "Xin chào, các bạn đi đâu?" Which means, "Hello, where are you going to?" The word "các bạn" means you, plural. But you already know mean you, and "các" in the first makes plural, so "các bạn" means you, plural. In English, there are many words that say you, plural, but most commonly the suit is you guys. The only word you have to study is we. Chúng tôi means we. Tôi means I or me. Cô ấy means she. Anh ấy means he.
Oh, I know. Tôi means I or me. Anh ế means he. Cô ế means she. And chúng tôi means we. But I don't know how to say they in Vietnamese.
Okay. In Vietnamese, họ is for they. Now we learn more. Đi is Vietnamese word for go. And you already know, đâu is where. So taxi driver asks, you go where? It means các bạn đi đâu. Các bạn đi đâu means where are you going?
And what did you answer?
I answered, xin chào, chúng tôi đi khách sạn này. Which means, hello, we are going to the hotel. Khách sạn is the word for hotel. Chúng tôi mean we. Đi mean go. And khách sạn này means the hotel. So, chúng tôi đi khách sạn này mean we are going to the hotel. After that, taxi driver answers, vâng is mean yes.
Nơi này đúng không?
Đúng. The driver asks, nơi này đúng không? Which means, is this place correct? Nơi này means this place. Đúng is Vietnamese for correct. Đúng không? The word không is S at the end of the sentence with the purpose to ask, and the sentence will become a question. Đúng không means is correct or not. So the taxi driver asks, is this place correct? Then I answers, đúng. It means correct or yes.
Các bạn đến rồi.
Okay, we arrived. Đến is to arrive. And đến rồi, for have arrived. Các bạn, you already know, is we. So the driver says, các bạn đến rồi. He says, we have arrived. In English, the taxi driver might say, we are here, but this is how to say in Vietnamese.
Come on!
Okay, let's get checking. Tạm biệt.